Welcome to our second video in a series. My name is Logan, and I'm going to show you step-by-step how to perform a completely new Cencon 4.1 installation. In this video, we'll install the native client driver from the CD and create a new ODBC connection. This step will install the native client driver 10.0 from the install disk. It's possible a newer version of the driver is available. Use the newest version of the driver. From the Cencon installation menu, click the Install button. Click the SQL ODBC driver button. Click Next several times. Then Install. And Finish. Next, create a new ODBC connection. To do this, go to the Start menu and click on the Control Panel. Select Administrative Tools. Click on the Data Sources icon. And then the System DSN tab. Under System Data Sources,
click the Add button and select the SQL Server Native Client. Click Finish. Type the database name. Enter a description, and finally, enter the SQL Server name and the instance name. Double check to make sure you entered everything correctly and click Next. Click Next again. Click Next, then Finish. Now, let's test to be certain the new ODBC connects to the database. Click the Data Source button. The reading should say, Test Completed Successfully. Press OK 3 times and close the windows.
Now that we have a new ODBC connection working, we can move on to the next step. In the third video, we'll set up the database, install hardware drivers, install the Cencon software, and modify the ODBC connection.